That is what, you know, you need to create negative, negative, positive, positive. Okay. It can only stop. That means, that's why we are speaking meditation. Do some charity, do good things, give back to the society, you have lot of money, give back. That's why people do lot of philanthropic activities after they have lot of money. Because they know, they don't need such that kind of money. Hello, Astro would be killing the Kotaku. So, every day, whatever you give, it comes back. For that, I give a small anecdote. Once a poor farmer was there. Poor farmer. He doesn't last a whole day. Knowledge. He used to give 1 kg to a particular shop. Particular shop. He used to sell 1 kg of butter every day to a bakery. That person will give you some this 1 kg of bread or whatever it is. They have an exchange. One fine day, the bakery fellow got a doubt. You know, this fellow should check out the wheat. He checked 900 grams. So he went and told everybody in a court, a small panchayat. This fellow daily is cheating me. That fellow who is a panchayat leader, he asked, how you are selling it? Sir, he gives a bread, 1 kg bread every day. I put that on the takadi. He went. How did that happen? The bread must be weighing 900 grams. Okay? That's why you are getting 900 grams. This is a simple story, but if you go back and see, out of force, you do a lot of things sometimes, you know. You want to be successful, you want to do a lot of things. Just slowly go back. Okay? At somebody's cost, you have made it. You know it, but nobody knows it. You know it that you have cheated it. You have, at somebody's cost, you have made it. And after some time, the same thing has happened to you. Okay? Good or bad? You have helped a person in crisis.